Well, okay, we got her out here in the yard, so I checked. This is the anti-siphon. This prevents the water, the drain water, from going back in the machine. Now, this is clear, so there's not a problem there. And I pulled this out. This is like a filter. And the filter is clear. So this is the, that's the sump, one of the sumps that leads from the drain to the pump. And so the pump of the motor is free, and so there was a little bit of debris in that, but not much. So what I'm gonna have to do is I'm gonna have to run a jumper line out here and try it out here. I'm also gonna test this fuse right here, that's an overheat fuse, and see what we can do.